Christian, 3 years ago we met on Hinge. There was one thing that truly drew me to you. I've never told you this, but there is a quote you and I both love. Our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure. This quote was on your dating profile. The moment I saw this was the moment I knew I'd fall for you.
Michelle, through the ups and downs, you have always told me that I don't need fixing. Thank you for showing me that I'm not broken.
But I was lost at sea and I never knew. You take me places where the wind.
You to this day continue to shower me in endless love. Thank you for showing me that I deserve to be loved. And every time I get to hold your hand, it reminds me that I'm the luckiest man in the world.
Your wedding has finally arrived. We're gathered here today to celebrate the love of Michelle and Christian as they make their pledges of marriage before God and before this company.
Michelle. I promise to be the shoulder you lean on and the rock which you rest. And most of all, I promise to be by your side so that you'll never have to face the world alone. You are my everything, and I am so blessed to call you mine.
You radiate the powerful, kind-hearted spirit that brings me to light when I feel dark. You are the most loving, compassionate, and amazing human being I know. You are brilliant, handsome, talented, and fabulous, as our favorite quote refers. You've shown me the gift of how to love with passion, purity, and unconditional acceptance. You've enlightened my mind, and for that, I thank you. An eternal lifetime is not enough to return all the support you have provided to me.
Thank you.
Over the years, Christian and I have experienced countless adventures together, with beers in hand and laughter in our hearts. We've embarked on epic trips, exploring new places and creating memories that will be forever etched in our mind. And I believe we are witnessing today a new chapter, an amazing story. And I'm so thankful that you guys are all here to join in that. What are two words that undeniably describe my sister? And it is driven and wild. I've watched her grow throughout life. And I'm so happy now that you have found your husband. And now you are driven, wildly in love. Your marriage be filled with even more laughter, adventures, and shared moments of love. Cheers to Christian and Michelle, a couple who truly know how to embrace life and find happiness in the simple moment. Here's to a lifetime of love, laughter, and countless beers shared together. Congrats, guys.
We got big dreams, they're all about to come true. Chilling at the top with a nice view. It's a good life right now, it's a good, good life right now. Said I got big dreams, they're all about to come true. Chilling at the top with a nice view. It's a good life right now. It's a good, good life right now. Good life, it's a good, good life. Good life, it's a good, good life right now. Good life, it's a good, good life. It's a good life right now. Good life, it's a good, good life. Good life, it's a good, good life right now. Good life, it's a good, good life. It's a good life right now. Wake up.
Michelle has stood by my side through some of the most challenging times in life. She has lifted me up and cheered me on through the highest of highs. My friend has never been happier. You have been her rock, her confidant, her supporter, and her cheerleader.
I got big dreams, they're all about to come true. Chilling at the top with a nice view. It's a good life right now, it's a good, good life right now. Said I got big dreams, they're all about to come true. Chilling at the top with a nice view.
It's a good life right now. It's a good, good life right now.
To provide you with a safe space for you to cry, laugh, and be your authentic self. We both exude positivity and motivate one another. As God unites our paths together, I promise to not only allow our lights to shine separately, but together, each and every day, to remind you that you are powerful beyond measure.